you very much for having me over. Food was great.
Wonderful. I'm glad you enjoyed it.
Oh, I did. I enjoyed myself.
You got enough for tomorrow?
Oh, yes. Yes, I will.
Oh, thank you. Have a good evening.
You too. Take care.
All right. Be careful.
I will. I will.
Don't drive too fast.
I'll think about it.
All right.
You take care.
All right. Good night. Oh, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Dorothy!
Yes, ma'am?
Come here and clean the kitchen, baby!
Okay!
Alright! Dorothy! Mm-hmm. We are.
Yes, ma'am.
Those dishes, we gotta wash them too.
I got it.
Oh. Hey. Mm-hmm. This grandpa's son is kind of cute, ain't he?
I see. Don't be playing no matchmaking. No more.
You know he's cute. He's cute! But on a serious note, have you given any more thought about the new church?
Now, Auntie, I like being here with you and learning from you. I like where I am.
We love having you here. And we love you growing with us. We love teaching you. But it's time for you to get out and be around some people your age. Some people that love the Lord and that can help inspire you to want a closer walk with Him. Girl, you're 24 years old. And you've never been south of 635.
I know.
I know.
I just don't understand how being on the other side of 635 is gonna help anybody.
You'll never know unless you try.
I hear you.
Girl, please. What are you
doing? I'm trash. Go.
Baby girl, listen. It's time for you to spread your wings. It's time for you to enlighten your walk with Christ. To find a church that's Bible fed, Bible teaching, with great leaders.
Great leaders?
Great leaders. My baby. Dorothy, don't forget to get Toto. He's outside. Don't leave him. I told that girl about leaving that dog outside.
I don't even know the first thing about what they're feeling. Don't know what I'm made of. Why am I afraid of feeling? If I dare to take a chance, would someone lead me?
Praise God.
but I just want to get home. I remember talking to my aunt, and we were talking about finding me a great church home with great leaders, and she told me to go get Toto, and Toto! Oh, and then we ended up in a tornado and just landed here. Can you tell me how to get home?
Why, the only way to get home is to go see the Prophet Oz, of course.
Prophet of Oz?
Why, yes. You will need some help along the way. The shoes will give you direction. And this Bible. You must give this Bible to the Prophet Oz. But beware, because you destroyed the evil spirit of the East, her sister will stop at nothing to get those shoes and that Bible. So never, never take them off.
Her sister? My sister is gone? Ow, y'all going down for taking her away. Give me this Bible and these shoes.
Oh, can't take that.
Who said it?
I rebuke you, Satan, in the name of Jesus.
Rebuke? We'll see about that when I unleash out my flying monkeys on y'all. What y'all think this is?
I just want to get home.
Simple. Follow the yellow brick road of faith.
The yellow big 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 road of faith.
Come on, get
for that.
Hey, talking to you, Iron Man.
It's Tin Man.
Yeah, duct tape and mess.
It's Tin Man.
You lush.
That's why you look like Lionel Richie.
Yeah.
Yeah, I look better now. Much better.
Yeah, you look horrible with your brown on. You out here?
What do you got going on?
Run hush. We don't want to hear you talking to you.
You don't talk to me like you.
He's on down the road. I come to carry Step forward.
Sure wish I was back in the forest.
Welcome to the Emerald City. What do you want with me? That's close enough.
My name is Dorothy, and I would like to go home, but I'm looking for a church home with great leaders. And these are my friends. This is Scarecrow. And he wants... Go.
Praise. I don't know how to praise.
And this is Tin Man.
I've been empty all my life, and I want a heart to love the God who created me.
And what do you want, Lionel Richard look alike?
I'm getting my butt out of here.
He's asking for holy boldness, sir, so he can spread God's word.
Is that true, Lionel?
Anything she says.
Can you help us?
Well, what's in it for me? How about that Bible and those pretty slippers?
Well, the Bible is for you, but you can't have the slippers.
You dare tell me no? No one tells the prophet no.
No one tells the prophet. Stop! Someone come get this dog!
Toto!
Look, he's a she!
And what did you expect?
So you really can't help us? This is all a fake?
No, look, it's not a fake. I gotta be honest with y'all. Look, I am not a prophet. I just do the announcements. Look, I don't know why y'all are tripping. Look, Tin Man, you've been looking for a heart, but you've had it the whole time. You gave that evil spirit a hug when she was trying to destroy you. And Scarecrow, you were praising God when the evil spirit turned her life around. And Lionel, you showed holy boldness by stepping up to defeat the enemy. Y'all already have what you're looking for.
But what about me?
Dorothy, I say the best for you. Look, you were looking for a church with great leaders. Well, you came to the perfect spot. In the Emerald City, we have two of the best leaders in the land. They have that holy boldness, that loving heart, and they know how to give God praise. The name of the church is called the Praise Center. The Good Spirit of the North.
Yes.
Well, in that Bible, it tells me that I'm supposed to take you to them. So, come on, I want you to meet them.